South by Southwest is such an amazing and important event for KUKA because essentially it's a convergence of thought leaderships across multiple different technology segments, and we're discussing technologies that will impact our future 5 years, 10 years, 20 years down the road.
So here at South by Southwest, we're showing a KUKA Connect demo, and we've actually developed a custom plugin, and that custom plugin is reflecting the real-time data from the robots in our robot rock band. It's showing information like what song is playing, what's the most popular song to be played, but it's just kind of a fun way to show how manufacturers can use KUKA Connect to reflect process data and what's happening in their facility.
So this year we're actually incorporating music into robotics and automation, and as you could observe behind me, the robots are actually playing a keyboard and they're able to hit on the beat with the music, and this is typically very difficult to do. These robots are highly compact KR agilis robots that maintain some of our highest precise motor controls and motions. However, most of the innovation actually comes from the software. Ultimately, we're able to transform and import MIDI or audio file and auto-generate a series of robot movements through coupling the Autodesk Maya animation software to KUKA software to be able to transform the music notes into seamless robot motion that you see behind me. We believe coupling the artistic view from designers and artists into automation robotics is going to be key for the future. So as a robotics company, we cannot do every single application just by ourselves, and we heavily rely on our system partners and integrators to help us to deliver these applications. So we're showcasing two partner demos here today at the booth. One is a virtual reality demo from Visual Components. Visual Components is a leading software company that delivers simulation products to the market. And here in the booth today, we're actually showcasing their simulation technology, combining with virtual reality technologies to provide an immersive experience for the audience. And the other one is a Voodoo demo from an integrator here in Austin, Texas, Sisu. Voodoo essentially provides a different dimension of programming, so any audience could walk up to the robot, pick up the joystick, and immediately start programming the robot very interactively. You might know us as a very heavy industrial robotics company, and we are. However, we believe there's an opportunity to introduce robotics and our technologies into the masses.
So Industry 4.0 is really connecting the physical world with the virtual world. With KUKA robots, we can actually send data from the robots up into the cloud on KUKA Connect and look at optimizations. Overall, our focus is to reduce the total cost of ownership of a robot over its lifetime.
We believe there's a lot more opportunity to lower the barrier to entry, especially through software, through cloud, web, and mobile technologies. And this is what we're trying to do here at South by Southwest. Intelligenz.